What is up, guys? We're here in the next clip. It's been like 2 hours since
the last clip, so
I've been looking for a raid, so, and I found one. It's home raid one. And checked it out. Oh yeah. In the end of the last video, I said that I died with my weekly armor, but I did search wilderness and I found a chest on the surface that's this gear. And I also went mining and stuff. Got to record this and 2 skeleton spawners. Okay, so we'll go there. I'm so excited because it's like our first raid in the server and this series. Actually, let's should be up there. Cause I found this and I looked up, it's there. It's build up. So if you guys enjoy this video, remember to like and subscribe for our first raid ever. Sorry, up there. I'm scared because there's a hole that I think it's raided. But if it's raided, then it shouldn't be in this video, right? There. Okay, move this up. Doesn't even have roof. Okay, so it's promising. Where your chest opened? Guess we'll check it. Okay, some weekly stuff. Okay, stuff. Should take the wood up because I need it. I'm not gonna take the iron armor. Coal. Diamond. Redstone. Check this one. Oh my gosh, okay. That was the home braid one. Now go on a whole new base. Stick it in there. Power currently is 10. So I'll clean this now. So I'm lucky. Map. In you. I'm so pumped. It's like, it took me 2 hours to find a raid. Home raid. One. It's in my chest though. I'm not running this. It's 2-3 stacks of TNT, blocks of gold, emeralds, axe, some sugarcane, coal, wood, iron, buttons. Okay, next one. Is that it? So it's inside 2 spawners. Actually, this auto resets. These gaps. Shop. Shop. Bulk. warp walk. One was that. And I'll turn all this gold. Shop. So all this gold. $10K. 13K now. And then, yeah. So not a bad rate. It's awesome still though, because we have like three sets of one. And I got two skeleton spawners. Because I went mining and blew up some. So I forgot to record that bit. I thought I already said it, but YOLO. So let's check. So profits, 10K. New base. Just put TNT in there. Got sugar canes. Just gonna fill out these ones. There. This should make us some money. Wait, I think I'll AFK this farm until I get 20K. There. This doesn't get wounded. H. Some shops are. Books all. Sugar vein. 251. 14. 15K. And then these skeleton spawners. I think they're 50K each. So that's 100K. So what's it? Selling skelly spawners. That's sweet. I've been playing a little bit too much Gothic Factions. So, yeah. If you guys enjoyed this video, please leave a like and subscribe. And this will be BlueFlameHD signing out.